Hi, my name is Christina Bruce and I am learning about grasshoppers. So I wanted to share three fun facts that I learned studying grasshoppers. First, I learned that grasshoppers have five eyes. I knew they had two, but I didn't know about the three eyes in the middle of their head. So in my observation of a grasshopper, I learned that they had five eyes. I also learned that grasshoppers' antennas help them. I knew it helped them feel their senses of feeling and smell, but I didn't know that their antennas help them taste. The last fact I want to share about you of grasshoppers after studying and observing them is that only the males make sounds. I knew grasshoppers made noise, but I didn't know that only the males made sounds, and they don't use their wings, they use their back hind legs. So thank you for letting me share with you three fun facts I learned about grasshoppers.